Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. We've been talking about pivot tables this week. Yesterday, I showed you how to take daily dates and roll them up to weeks, months, quarters, and years. I want to show you another trick, and this is new in Excel 2007 when we have a date field. So I choose Insert, Pivot Table, click OK. Let's put the dates down the left-hand side again and choose Revenue. Well, yesterday I showed you how to group those daily dates up to months. If we go to the date field and choose the drop-down, there are now great date filters. Let's take a look at these. We can choose virtual filters like next week or this week or next month, next quarter, last quarter. Let's choose this quarter, and we'll see that very quickly we're able to limit this data down to just these records from the particular quarter. And the great thing about this is that it is a virtual field. So if we would choose, for example, this week, every time that we open this pivot table and refresh, we're going to get records from just this week. Those new date filters are brand new. Now, in order to use these, you have to be using Excel 2007. You also have to have a data set that is not in compatibility mode. You have to have this data set stored as an Excel 2007 file. If your data is still stored as a regular XLS file, they're not going to let you add date filters because they're afraid you might be sharing the file with someone who's still using Excel 2003 when this functionality did not exist. Well, hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.